Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to round 11, the final round of the 2020 season here in the Queensland Premier Rugby before final starts next week at Ballymore. We've got a great game this afternoon. Bond University taking on University of Queensland. It is first take on fifth. Bond University playing for a spot in the finals. UQ playing to be minor premiers in season 2020. Checking out the UQ lineup for today. In the front row, Hamish Richardson and Alex Saga. At hooker is Josh Nasser. The second row is Fergus Lillicrap and Connor Vest. The six and seven, the six has changed, it won't be Angus Scott Young today. The seven is Will Roach, the eight, Sam Morris. Jordan Lenack is at nine, Jasper Mellish at 10. The wingers Matt Greeley and Sam Edwards. TJ Sia Kisney at 12, James Wood at 13, and Jock Campbell in the number 15 jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Bond University. And check out their great new jerseys supplied by New Balance, who are Bond University Rugby's new apparel sponsor in 2021. They're trialing out the jerseys today. And so far, so good by the looks of them. Let's see how the result pans out. Also, on the back of the jersey, you'll see our newest sponsor, Kennards Hire. We welcome Kennards to the club, and we're excited to have you on board. As back of jersey and field sponsor, special welcome to Matt Hardy, who is here today. And UQ score the first try of the match. 2 minutes into the contest, and it is Sam Edwards over in the jersey number 14 who gets over.
Yeah, Brayden, I mean, yeah. tell Luca. Tell Luca that the ball we're using now is flat.
Conversion successful from Jock Campbell, and the score is 7-0 in favour of UQ. Bond University Rugby would like to welcome all of our sponsors here today who are enjoying the game day experience. We'd like to thank you for your support this year, and we hope you have a great day.
Keep coming. Okay, fellas, they've set the line. You're a good 2 metres away. Come in. Come in again. There we go. I'm happy, play on.
Strong break there from the number 12 for UQ, TJ Ciccasini. Great chase though by our own Rian Stowers in the number 14.
Come on, fellas, let's go.
University Rugby would like to thank our major sponsor, Land Rover Gold Coast. Whether you're considering a new or pre-owned Land Rover or looking for a service on your current one, their friendly staff are available to help. Check them out at Marine Street, Southport today. Today, locking in the second row is the Blythe brothers, Angus and Wilson, in 4 and 5. Planning organisation on the coast and have been for nearly 30 years. We'd like to thank Morgans, our gold sponsor at Bond University Rugby, for their support in season 2020.
Midfield. Another one. Happen again. Yeah?
And Dan Boardman kicks it into touch into our brand new Web Ninja community beer garden.
On the five,
big thanks to Web Ninja for sponsoring the beer garden. If you are looking to grow your social awareness online, check out Web Ninja today.
No, hands off.
Like Declan Dinnan claiming it for Bond University. Yep. They're first.
Make sure the
this afternoon, 15 minutes in. Bond 5, UQ 7, kick to come in first grade.
It weren't that time, but I still feel that pushing it there. Cool. Are you happy with that one? I'm happy with that one, but yeah, have a word, mate.
Extra fade there from Mitch Third. And I'm not talking about his haircut. 7-all, 16 minutes gone.
Advantage. High tackle on the 15.
Boys are looking off the field, then you need to check out Cutter and Buck, who have proudly dressed our boys' off-field garments with stylish and premium quality, making the perfect partnership with Bond University Rugby. We'd like to thank them for their support in season 2020. Stopping the rolling mall today. Nick Turner, the beneficiary this time. And it is 12 points to 7. 20 minutes gone in first grade.
Well, that's my thing. He's not out of it, though. He's not getting in the way. Yeah. Got to watch them. Yeah. Watch them setting the wall off me though. Felt that was close to the changing lane, setting the wall off.
So far, Mitch third, makes it 2 from 2, 14 points to 7 in favour of Bond University. Just over 20 minutes gone in first grade.
Your ball. Yeah, he's out of it. He's out of it. Ball left 15, just play on.
Nice kick there from Mitch third. Your website and email hosting player. Pick a role in your business's online success and you think. Want to know how? Contact Local Search, our major Pathway to Premier sponsor, for help.
Hang on, boys. What's going on here? We've set our numbers. We're too late here. Let's get it set early, okay? behind you.
All right, hop on.
Hop on. Hey. Yeah, it's fine, I reckon. It's a bit windy, but...
Next one.
Five.
time, the third one for Bond University, and it goes to Max Dowd over in the corner. But what about the effort from Joe Fiddick? Burst of pace and then the presence of mind to pop the ball up. And Bond now out to a 19-7 lead, 29 minutes gone here in first grade. He's got it on a string today, Mitch Third. 3 from 3, Bond University now 21 points to 7, leading UQ. 31 minutes gone in first grade. Don't forget, following this match at 5:30, we've got the women's for their final game of season 2020.
Plays, yeah, just put his hand there, have a word, otherwise he's going to start escalating on him.
Yeah.
mark on. No ball.
Tonight, I'll be eating Marie's Pizza, offering unmatched generous portions, freshest ingredients, and a community partnership with Queen University Rugby, on top of 39 years experience on the Gold Coast and over 10 million pizzas. You can't go wrong. Check out Marie's Pizza for dinner tonight.
Yeah.
Play on.
The next 10 minutes starting the second half. And that is half-time here at Bond University Rugby Fields.
Yeah.
It is Bond University leading 21 points to 14 at the break.
Okay, but too many.
What a second half we have in store for you to come. Stick around for that.
Give me some love, give me a red pack. Love in the middle like that. Give me one touch, give me my back. Wanna discover the body in all.
UQ return to the field for the second half. Trailing by 7 points. And of course a win means so much to these two teams in terms of the ladder. Minor premiership for UQ. Meanwhile for Bond University, a win can see them play in the finals this year. They're also challenging for the inaugural Brailsford Brown Varsity Cup. That was sitting on the sideline earlier, I'm not too sure where it's gone now. But that's also into play, the first time these two teams will face off for that trophy. So a bit of silverware involved today too. And once again, we'd like to give a warm welcome to all of our sponsors here today. We hope you're enjoying the game day experience. The boys are up at the moment, led out by Nick Turner. And they're looking pretty good in their new first grade jersey supplied by New Balance, who will be our 2021 apparel sponsor. And we'd like to also welcome Kennard's Hire on board as the backup jersey and field sponsor. Special welcome to Matt Hardy out there in the crowd today. So a big second half coming up here at the Bond University Rugby Fields. 21-14, 40 minutes to go. It is the final round of the regular season here in Queensland Premier Rugby. A different season, but one nonetheless. Landscaping done right, then check out Zone Planning and Landscaping. They work extensively throughout Queensland and New South Wales, offering experience, expertise and innovation combined. We'd like to thank Zone for their support of Bond University Rugby in season 2020.
Don't talk to the Niners, Gun, do you? Yep. through first, and then on an angle. Yeah, originally you're fine, then you came around.
The run of play, and it is now 26-14, and an important fourth try for Bond University. Brings it back to a 14-point margin, and it is Bond University 28, UQ 14. 6.5 minutes gone here at the canal. And if you are looking for high-quality products, fertilising-wise, go to Pacific Fertilisers. They supply only the best products to the agricultural, industrial and civil industries, and are proud supporters of Bond University Rugby in season 2020.
Yep, see you.
UQ hit back, and this time it's Will Roach who scores the try. 28 points to 19. Kick to come and half drawn in the second half of first grade. Conversion successful once more from Jock Campbell. The goal kicker is having a field day today. 28 points to 21 in favour of Bond University with 10 minutes gone in the second half. To thank our silver corporate sponsors, AC Fitouts. They are the shop fitting experts delivering quality office, retail and medical fitouts from the Gold Coast to Brisbane.
Correct.
I'd like to thank AC Fitouts for their support of Bond University Rugby in season 2020.
Set! Scrum penalty here. Who are the high tackle over here? I think I'm pointy on this one. So points.
And Mitch Bird will go for the penalty goal to put Bond beyond 7 points.
Sam, captain. Oh, they're kicking. Yeah, just here. So they've got four high tackles in the first half. Starting to be a little bit of an but have a word because they are starting to
as always, Mitch Third kicks the penalty goal. If you're looking for a reliable contractor, then check out Airy Electrical. They've been servicing businesses and domestic clients on the coast for the last 25 years. And they're also proud supporters of Bond University Rugby. Thanks for your support in season 2020. Some flashy footwork gets it to Liam Dillon, who scores Bond's fifth try, and they push out to a 15-point lead, 36 points to 21, kick to come. Not his best. Score remains 36 points to 21. And if you've got a date night coming up and don't know where to go, check out Mike's Kitchen. They serve only the finest premium quality of Australian beef, steak, ribs, chicken, and a great selection of seafood. You can't be wrong, unless of course they're vegetarian. Visit Mike's at Karara and support our sponsors to support the Bond University Rugby Club. Down there from George Blake. If you're looking, if you're stranded at a breakdown, make sure you contact Jonesy at ASAP Mobile Mechanics. He'll come to you and he'll have you back on the road in no time. We'd like to thank Jonesy and ASAP Mobile Mechanics for being a proud supporter of Bond University Rugby in 2020.
Let's go. Boys, let's get set. I'll get it.
Tired if I saw Nick Turner chip and chase come off.
time off in first grade as Jordan Lenack gets some treatment done to him, the number 9 for UQ. Just a reminder again, make sure you stick around to watch the women's go about at 5:30 p.m, half an hour after the fellas finish here.
One red on him. You one red? No. One red off. Is he good? What are you, mate?
Wanting a new flow, check out New Flow. They've been fixing pipes for over 40 years with the latest plumbing and drainage technology. They're proud sponsors of the Bond University Rugby Club in season 2020.
There from Bond University.
Hey, there's a bike there.
Yeah, there's two. That's the problem.
I'll have a look. I was happy.
There's got to be 10 more in there.
Yeah, there's only one. Right, let's go. Come on. Oh.
Buddy Bunch.
Pritchard on the field. George Blake, another turnover for him. So the boys looking for another 5-pointer to push them further ahead.
Yes, the guys in front, yeah, the guys in front that are then blocking their entry. There's like three of us. No, you let me in front. Let's go.
Knocks it over with the drop kick. Bit of old-fashioned stuff there from the skipper. And Bond University out to 22 points. And a bit of a melee in Angus Park reminds them of the scoreboard. Down the sideline, Sam Wood gets a double, and UQ stay in the contest, 43-26, kick to come.
Management,
And the kickers have been pretty much perfect from both sides. That conversion successful, 15 points the margin. And we just have over 11 minutes left here in first grade.
Australian meat industry, Bindery Food Group have become a valuable employment opportunity for Bond University Rugby. We'd like to thank Bindery Food Group for looking after our players and our club in season 2020.
Come on.
entire time. Declan Dinnan gets over for a second off a nice little kick there from Mitch Third, and is now 48-28. 34 minutes gone here in first grade. Conversion unsuccessful from Mitch Third. Spencer Jeans enters the field. Liam Dillon coming from it. And I've got to give a big apology to Zane Nonga out there at number 3. I've been calling him George Blake all day. Apologies. George Blake is out there in number 18. Try-saving tackle there, Ryan Menzies throws him into touch. Trouble here for Luke Papworth.
Yeah, he's out of it. He's out of the point, this guy. He's out of it.
Declan Dinnan coming from the field for Bond University. How about the muscles there from the medics to take him off?
No. Thank you.
would like to thank Damn Australia, leading distributors of two-way radio solutions. Our game day communication radios are generously donated by Damn Australia. We are very grateful. As Nick Turner comes from the field for Bond University, Jack Winchester enters the field.
Let's go. Go, ball. Knocked it out, okay, so it's going to be a penalty. Deliberate knockout. No, no, no. Deliberate knockout. Come on, fellas. Touch.
Victory, 48 points to 28 over the top spot, UQ. Full time, 48-28 here. Match formalities between these two teams in terms of interviews. We will have
Bruce Brown and Tim Brailsford. Tim Brailsford of Bond University. Bruce Brown of UQ bringing out the inaugural Brailsford Brown Varsity Cup. A great initiative to fuel the rivalry between the universities.
Good game.
There the gentlemen are. Tim Brailsford on the right, Bruce Brown on the left, bringing out the inaugural Brailsford Brown Varsity Cup. And as you can tell by Tim's emotions, he's pretty glad that Bond are the first caretakers of it. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out today. Don't forget, we are one game away from the end. We've got the women's match coming up at 5:30 p.m. Make sure you stick around and support our girls. They're looking for a finals berth. It's a must-win match against UQ to get there. Just one more silverware to go for the boys from Bond University. They're off to Ballymore next week. Make sure you catch their game either live at the ground, we'd love you to support them, or if you can't make it, check it out on Queensland Premier Rugby. Once again, don't go anywhere. Women's rugby is coming up in just over 20 minutes. The ladies, they're looking for a finals berth today. Once again, thank you for coming out to our sponsors as well. We hope you enjoyed the game day experience at Bond University. The boys put on a show. Big thanks to New Balance for the new jerseys. They worked a treat. They're one from one from this year with them. And welcome on board Ken Artaro. Doesn't get any better than that. First week in. First week as a sponsor on the back end of our jerseys, and you get the W, especially over the number one team, UQ.